graduation in mechanical engineering in 2018 and in Guntur. And I was non-technical to the IT sector, so I have moved to the robotics and I have done my robotics course. While doing job in robotics, I realized that okay, the future goal and the future world is moving towards complete automation and everything is going to be automated. So for that, we need programming coding or coding ability. So I have decided to go to IT sector and I have 0% of knowledge when I was moving and taking decision to go into the IT sector. So later on my own struggles and my friend's suggestions, I chosen JSpiders and JSpiders will be an apt institute for me if I am joined in this institute. And coming to this institute, I was there will be two different paths for you. One is testing and another one is developing. So depending upon my passion, I have taken the developing course. And later, Sunil sir has given me a lot and lot and lot of motivation so that the code Java is very, very easier if you love Java. This is the tagline by Sunil sir. So if you love Java, Java will love you more. And then Harsha sir has teaching me advanced Java so that I can able to clear my interview in my first attempt in an MNC Gensar company. So this shows how much passionate Sunil sir and Harsha sir towards the teaching and towards the teacher, because they are taking our responsibility of giving us jobs. And finally, I was concluding by saying thank you for Sunil sir and Harsha sir and Mahesh sir and you talking to us.